Hi, this is Richard from eBike Sussex in Shoreham by Sea. Here is a quick product video on the amazing Haibike ALLMTN 4. It's doubly amazing at the moment because it's been reduced from £4,899 to £3,299. So an absolutely sterling bargain there. You're looking at a rear Fox float shock with the open, medium and firm adjustments, as well as the rebound adjust. The front fork is a RockShox Yari. So both suspension systems have a air system that we pump up to your rider weight when we set the bike up for you. This model comes in four different sizes and a couple of different color options. 12-speed gearing with the Shimano SLX rear derailleur. That's gonna give you really wide gear range. You can see huge low gear on there for climbing steep hills. And obviously the smaller cogs there for the harder gearing. It's a really wide gear range. You can see the jumps on this. Now, to prevent the chain from falling off and from slapping too much, you have a clutch mechanism built into the rear derailleur, which works especially well on e-bikes. Front end, you've got a chain guide, and the front chain ring, you've got fat and thin teeth to give you extra grip to once again stop the chain from coming off on gnarlier off-road terrain. The battery is a 720 watt hour Yamaha battery. You've got the ability to remove the battery to charge, or you can charge it on the bike. So it's locked on with two keys unique to the bike. These covers here, often people put a little Velcro strap around these. It's pretty resilient. You just turn this 90 degrees and then this pops off to access the battery area. But we still recommend getting a little cover to go around here. Now you'll notice on the frame, come to expect this on Haibike, you've got the modular rail system. So that gives you the ability to fit additional accessories to the bike, things like water bottles. Decent cranks on here. Now being the Yamaha PWX3 motor, you've got, I've just taken one out here to show you, you've got 85 newton meters of torque. It's super light and compact, very powerful. The plugs are automotive quality, so you've got the seals around them and a little grease shield on here as well. So quite amazing that they've basically delivered so much power in such a compact motor, and that adds to the, obviously, the agility of the bike. So you're gonna have a lighter, more agile machine. 160 mil travel, so you've got enough travel to take you on the South Downs safely and to descend those hills. And obviously with the suspension adjustments that you can make, it can be firm enough for climbs as well. The bike comes with a dropper post. You can see this is a small size frame and it actually fits really low into the frame. And it's a relatively high raise on this dropper as well. I'll just raise it up to show you. So a relatively long raise on the dropper, considering how compact this area of the frame is. You can see with Haibike, so you have a lightweight aluminium frame. It comes with a 5-year frame guarantee. You can see the linkage is pretty compact as well. And that makes for a lighter bike. The rear end of the Haibikes especially, so basically the distance from the cranks to the center of the rear axle is shorter, so as short as they can make it to give you a better power transfer. And so that you can hover your bottom over the back tire a lot easier when you're coming downhill. So if you pull on both your brakes, then you'll stop in a much shorter distance. You've got a chainstay protector on her as well, slightly over-engineered, but it's useful to have. Front tire is a Maxxis Minion, so loads of grip from the front tire. It's a 29-inch plus size, so particularly fat, really grippy. And the bigger front wheel and smaller rear wheel, it's called the mullet setup. That basically is going to give you a much more comfortable riding position. It's going to be a lot safer when you're going over bumpier ground and coming down a hill as well. The front end of the bike's not too far down. You've got a block lock system, so basically if you turn the handlebars to the left or to the right, it stops this part of the controls from smashing on the top tube, which is pretty cool. That comes as standard as well. The controls, you've got the side switch controls. I've done a separate video on how these work, and they're really intuitive, very easy to use, and this bike obviously also comes with the auto mode. So if your bike doesn't come with EXPW, the super powerful mode, then it isn't the PWX3 or PWX2 motor. But this is the 3, this is the latest from Yamaha. There's very little resistance from the system, from the motor system, so it makes it a very efficient bike for range. Front and rear brakes, you're looking at a 4-piston brake unit instead of 2 pistons, so more powerful braking with less effort. You've got single finger pull brake, and it's obviously all hydraulic, so lovely stuff. Really high quality braking with very little effort. The main thing for this bike is you have a 12-month guarantee on the components, 2 years on the battery, electronics and motor, and then 5 years on the frame. So it's a fantastic guarantee. Unique to my shop, if you buy from my store in Shoreham by Sea, West Sussex, we will give you 2 years aftercare servicing. Please contact us for details. We are the UK's oldest electric bike shop, and we are Haibike authorised dealers. Thanks for watching the video, and I hope you'll agree it is an awesome looking machine.